Firefighters called into action overnight to tackle a fire at a Middletown restaurant. It happened at Mezzo Grille on Main Street. We're told that the fire started on the restaurant's back patio. There are no reports of any injuries there. Most of the firefighters were cleared from the scene within the hour, though some crews linger behind to go to work on that patio area with chainsaws.